Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back. Sorry I'm uploading ages. Just had a bit of a break. Trying to think of how to do a good video. And then I realized this FIFA 18 demo is coming out. It came out on the 12th, I believe. It is now the 9th of September, so sorry that I'm a week late. But yeah, so I'm just gonna have. I've already played a couple of games, so. But I thought, yeah, why not? Let's just do a quick review of the game. As you know, I've changed my names to Zeptire Games. So yeah, you can read through these, you can pause, I've already read through these, like, foot icons, yeah, and the journey is back, it looks, I've already played the like, demo journey, it's kind of cool, I won't play it this episode. I won't play this video, I'll probably play another. I might actually play a full version if I get the game. But basically all you do is you basically get to the point where so he's at the point but he gets like contract offers for I think Real Madrid by this agent, but the person that was offering him was a fraud, and it all goes downhill, and then he plays a game for Chelsea, which you're like 3-0 down against Man United with a red card, and you have to try and pull it back, which is really difficult, with like 20 minutes to go, so yeah. Yeah, that's basically what that is, so let's get into the kickoff. Gotta be Man United. Let's do a Man City. What goes in? Guys, I'm really bad. I have not used this game yet, so. I did. Yeah, I'm at that game. Wait. Sorry, I'm sick, so I might have a sneeze. Just quickly. Nope, okay. Yep. So. Let's play. Guys, if I, like. Do that a little bit. Like, sniff. Have a sniffle. I'm a bit sick, but I'm trying to get 2 videos out today. I've already done a setup tour, so go and watch that. There was a 20 subscriber special, so yeah. What a goal! Oh yeah, but there's one good feature I kind of like. Oh. Is it assistant manager can kind of suggest changes after you score?
Hi everybody, welcome to or the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
So yeah, Manchester United derby.
Manchester United, a dominant force in the Premier League.
Manchester
and for so many
United.
Years,
we've got Martin Tyler, Alan Smith.
Winners in 2014. They're giving Manchester United a taste of their
mess. Oh my God, the graphics are just
Manchester United have had all their own way for so many years, and what a feeling inside the city of Manchester these days. Two top teams.
That was kick off.
Manchester United. This is the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Oh, he was offside.
He's frustrated because he was caught offside.
First,
maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
But yeah. Ooh.
Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down.
De Gea easily gets it.
To you, Alan, a special focus, Henrik Mkhitaryan against Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, they play with their heads up, don't they? They know exactly where the opposition is and where their teammates are to make those little
quick-fire
passes.
I can tell that the turn circle of the players and how quickly they should.
It's a dangerous field for this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Mkhitaryan, how did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business in those kind of situations.
Oh, that was poor. The hard shot from the last minute. Try to finish it. Didn't really work out. Now, Kevin De Bruyne is making a lot.
I like the look of this attack.
This is
well
one thing I
goal.
Think they're going to improve. Of is like the ratio thing. You know what I mean?
Good vision here. Onto the attack now. Rashford.
He looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed. Because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
But he was offside, I didn't realise.
Yeah, Touré.
But then got away with it, I was thinking 17.
Rashford. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Guys. Yeah.
Finding space in the wider areas continually, Manchester United.
Oh my God! Yes, it's a goal for us last night. Okay, guys.
But Rashford
has just scored.
When it came, it was superbly taken.
In this Manchester derby.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't have an
easier one. No, I don't think so.
Right place, right time.
Manchester United ahead now.
I thought it was offside. I'm like, wait, no.
Incisive pass.
Rashford.
It's in.
He's in. He's got another.
He's got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
He's got another.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, But in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself.
Oh, it's just going off a goalkeeper. I'm lucky.
He should have done better.
Oh, off the Zaha, mate. That was a goal, I was going to say. Really good goal, but half an hour gone, it's only 2-0. Oh.
Stopped emphatically and just as well.
Good chip on the top end here. Oh, sprint.
We could be in. And Lukaku, they won't catch him. And now the shot.
It's a hat-trick!
It's his third goal! It's a hat-trick today!
That's a good touch. That celebration. Oh.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Well, this is Manchester United first at their sparkling best.
Our half, first half hat-trick for Rashford.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's 3-0.
Oh, poor pass. Oh.
They have produced some splendid matches, these two Manchester rivals, in recent seasons. Some high-scoring games as well.
Yeah, we've seen some crackers.
No flat. Lukaku. A goal for Manchester United.
Yeah, 4-0. Lukaku finally comes on the scoreboard.
Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Yeah. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
As I mentioned before, guys, I did put out that video for 20 subscribers special bit. So thank you so much for 20 subscribers. And if we do get to 50, I'll do a Q&A/fake review. Yeah.
One team really
so,
on their game.
That'll
today.
Be good. And if there's anything I can improve on my setup, you should go watch it.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Like, what I should get. Please tell me.
Romelu Lukaku.
Because that'll be so Silla. Great. But, yeah, so tell me where to get them. Maybe I live in New Zealand, so I don't. Oh my god, that would have been like.
Alan, what have you made of Lukaku? Who's
so,
too hot to
that's
handle
a good
at the moment
feature.
The opposition.
He is. He's managed to carve
where
out
shots
plenty
actually
of
go.
Shooting opportunities. Really has tested the keeper.
That's
a
cool
a
feature,
goal.
Actually. I like that.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
So that's technically
that
a shot on target. Oh, no. And it's half-time, guys. 4-0 in the Manchester derby.
A brilliant first half.
So you can see when the goals were scored and who scored them, what number they were. So the goals, 25-minute. 28-minute, 33-minute, and 39-minute. And if you look down on the pitch, you'll see this little circle showing where they shot them from. So that's 6-yard box they shot that one from. Almost out, just in the area. All these ones are just in the area. But that one was a super close match shot, and we looks like we're not going to have to do any.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half,
changes.
You can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Coming on strong, looking to Lukaku. Still a chance in there off the. He picked his spot low into the corner.
Well, that is lethal.
And it's 5-0. I think that's Ander Herrera. So he's picking up the goal. Yes, it is. So he picks up his goal. It's 5-0.
The goal then for Manchester
Stand
United.
Off, well,
the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
It was an unlucky
a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Nemanja Matic. And Herrera, Lukaku, great ball, Rashford, up for grabs here, and he's knocked it out of play, the defender.
That's a bad performance, really.
I mean, he's
good.
Been in the right
that
kind of areas,
kind of
but he's lost his tackles, lost his headers, and now lost his place on the pitch.
Look at him coming off. He's totally dejected. But, a little word or two from the manager. I would imagine he'll be okay next week.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. and Herrera. Attacking now.
Ooh, I thought I could get a sneaky.
Silva.
Pass it, but no. And now Manchester City are on attack.
Return to David Silva.
And that's going to be a horrible.
The referee's got the eye on. That's a free kick.
It's a yellow card.
Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there.
It was a fine tackle. It was the pin still had the ball. But, yeah, that deserves the yellow card. Could have been an extra normal yard. I mean, that yellow card is understandable.
Romelu
Lukaku.
The break is definitely on. Shot off. It's no goal. The flag's up.
But certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
I think I saw it. I passed it, but...
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
The toes were offside. That's how close. Because kneecap was offside.
Here could be an opportunity. They've won the ball. Well, Lukaku getting it. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper reached for it, but he didn't have to reach.
See, stretch. Yeah, I think that's a changing.
Manchester United have won a corner. And they're going to make this change now. He's done well. He's got his goal from midfield.
Yeah, he's had a good, solid game. And passed the ball well and got that goal, as you say. Well done.
Pogba. He's got his shot off now. The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Oh. Now some
shoot. Matic. Well, I like the look of this attack. And now the shot.
That's another corner.
The
corner. They're telling us to put one better or lift one, which we are going to do.
In from Mkhitaryan. That'll be another corner.
Oh, we have a third corner.
Get into the game, Sergio Aguero. Maybe his teammates are finding it hard to bring him into the game.
Well, he won't be happy to see this kind of graphic. He's probably aware of how shot shy he's been. He's got to step it up. He really has. I mean, his team are losing.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now.
Now, Manchester City are really out of danger, though. And they're coming to our danger zone.
That's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Mata. Manchester. Lovely ball from Mata. He's a one. Lukaku. He is the powerhouse in front of goal, Romelu Lukaku. They couldn't stop him.
Lukaku. Just scores the sixth goal for Manchester.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper. But in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself. That's
the last substitution I'm going to do. Matic.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair.
I forgot the scoreline.
There's Joe Aguero. Number 16. Well, they're in a good position here.
Public on. For Carrick, there was it.
Gets his cross in. Spot on with the pass. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there.
Oh, that's just nice. If you saw that little feature, it just... People realize they just got so much better. But one thing that is such a big improvement is the offside. So it's more a real life basic. So like we'll play one of those offside and you'll do it, he'll score. Then you get pulled back. But if the Stephen team will be offside, he'll just like blow the whistle, stop the game, and stuff. Blah blah blah. You would actually keep going.
Manchester United with the ball again. It's looking good, this move.
The fourth official has indicated...
Lukaku! And it's in the net for the goal!
Lukaku!
Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
I thought he'd do it. See how good they are. Aggressive are. Up close.
Because it's given
it
him
is
the hat-trick.
Good.
Yep. And he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Here's a chance to attack. Well, then it goes. Cleared away by the defender. Neatly intercepted.
I'm not sure this is... Okay.
There
is the end game, but what is there? This is what
well,
I really want,
he was
but I'm not sure if
today.
It is a feature.
Well,
there's coming a new update. You can create your own team.
Well, they're going to really remember this for a long time. The winners
an
in the derby
team,
because of the margin.
But
it's almost historic.
It is
play with it online
versus
people.
Here. Makes it worse, so much worse that it's the
you know,
derby match.
The kick-off mode online. You can create your own team, put any player in there.
Incisive pass. Rashford.
Yeah.
We could be in. And Lukaku. Catch him. And now the shot.
Guys. So 28th minute. 33rd minute. So yeah, it's a bad. Hope you enjoyed this video. My thoughts, really good graphics, made it feel more realistic, like I'm actually playing it. Yeah, that's just great. One thing I think I should improve on is like the look of the stadium. They focus more on the players too much on the pitch. I think they need to focus, try and make the stadium feel more realistic looking or video game looking, you know what I mean? So yeah, those are my thoughts. Hope you enjoyed and I'll see you guys in the next video.